court, though. He had two rebounds last week for Holon, as that's going to be an offensive foul going against him. And I'm pretty sure he has already surpassed his two rebounds in this game, though. Bingham, four rebounds already today. As well, maybe a good job selling it.